door. Rest a little gypsy moth got burned out from the war.
It was a big one.
The war that is was Sunday afternoon. Gypsy was held a prisoner by the screen door from the moon. In the kitchen screen door, I fell in love with a gypsy, so I signed up for the war.
It was a big one.
The moth that is, she was the size of a baby raccoon. I pulled down the plastic prison walls and we danced in the light of the moon. But she knows nothing at all about life. And now she knows everything about living. Oh, she knows nothing at all about life. Yeah, she knows everything about living. Gypsy's liberation.
It was a big one.
The victory and the sun gave way to the moon. Well, we got drunk, did you thank me? And then we drank all afternoon. Now somewhere between the back porch and the yellow light of the moon, with some widow weaving wonders on a Sunday night in June.
It was a big one.
In spite of that is that she never even batted an eye when the gypsy flew into her web. And I thought,
you know, sometimes it might be difficult
to walk a straight line when you're
half in the bag and three sheets to the wind, so to speak.
But to fly?
She knows nothing at all about life. Yeah, she knows everything about living. Oh, she knows nothing at all about life. Yeah, she knows everything about living.
Now she knows.